गुड आफ्टरनून फ्रेंड्स, माय सेल्फ जनसारी किशोर फ्रॉम नवकार इंस्टीट्यूट। टुडे आई विल टीच यू इन स्टैंडर्ड 10 इंग्लिश ग्रामर। द नेम ऑफ द टॉपिक एक्टिव पैसिव वॉइस। टुडे आई विल सी द एग्जांपल पास्ट परफेक्ट टेंस विज अ पार्ट 9। नाउ सी द फर्स्ट सेंटेंस, दे वेंट होम आफ्टर दे हैड फिनिश्ड देयर वर्क। सो दे इज अ सब्जेक्ट, वेंट इज पास्ट टेंस, हैड होम आफ्टर दे हैड फिनिश्ड देयर वर्क। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव टू राइट डाउन दे वेंट होम आफ्टर। नाउ वी हैव टू मेक द चेंजेस ओनली इन द सेंटेंस एज हैड। सो इन द सेंटेंस दे हैड फिनिश्ड देयर वर्क। सो दे इज अ subject, finished is a verb and their homework is a object. So object is their work, had been finished by them. Okay, so first of all you have to put up to after the same sentence. So they went home after. Now you have to put object, their work had been finished by them. Now see the next sentence, Ramji opened the door after. Okay, so up to after I have to put the same sentence. So Ramji opened the door after. Now the sentence start, I is a subject, knocked four, that is a verb, a second time, that is a object. So Ramji opened the door after the second time had been knocked for by me. Okay friends, repeat the sentence. Ramji opened the door after the second time had been knocked for by me. Now see the third one, we went to the theater after we had seen the Kasturi. First of all, up to after I have to put the same sentence. So we went to the theater after. Now the sentence is we had seen Kasturi. We is a subject, seen is verb and Kasturi is object. So first of all I have to put Kasturi. Kasturi had been seen by us. Okay friends, the next sentence, I waited until, so up to until I have to put the same sentence. I waited until. Now the sentence start, he had finished his lunch. So he subject, finished the verb and his lunch object. So first of all we have to put object, his lunch had been finished by him. Okay, so now the next sentence, sentence number 5, had he returned the answer before you came. This is an interrogative sentence, so we have to make passive also interrogative. So first of all I have to put had. Now we have to put object in place of subject. So object is the answer, had the answers been written by him before you came. Okay, so these integrals, first of all I have put had, then after I have to put object. Now along with had we have to put been, then V3, after that by, then subject, and before you came, that is the same sentence I have to write down. Now the next sentence, why had he learned Urdu. So why, this is also interrogative. So first of all I put why had. Now we have to put object in place of subject. So Urdu is a object. So why had Urdu been learned by him. This is also interrogative. ओके फ्रेंड्स, नाउ नेक्स्ट सेंटेंस, व्हाट हैड सी कुक्ड बिफोर द लाइट वेंट आउट. सो द सेंटेंस इंट्रोगेटिव, सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई हैव टू पुट व्हाट, एंड आई टोल्ड यू व्हेन द सेंटेंस स्टार्ट विथ व्हाट, सो देयर इज नो ऑब्जेक्ट. सो व्हाट हैड बीन, देन थर्ड फॉर्म कुक्ड बाय हर, देन बिफोर द लाइट वेंट आउट, द सेम सेंटेंस. बिफोर के बाद जो सेंटेंस है वी हैव टू पुट द सेम, देर इज नो एनी चेंजेस. नाउ सी द लास्ट वन, एट्थ वन, वेयर हैड यू केप्ट योर पर्स बिफोर लॉकिंग द डोर. सो दिस ऑल्सो इंट्रोगेटिव, सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव टू पुट वेयर, आफ्टर दैट हैड, देन वी हैव टू पुट ऑब्जेक्ट इन प्लेस ऑफ सब्जेक्ट. सो ऑब्जेक्ट इज योर पर्स, सो वेयर हैड योर पर्स बीन केप्ट बाय यू, देन बिफोर लॉकिंग द डोर. ओके फ्रेंड्स, सो आई रिपीट द सेंटेंस, वेयर हैड योर पर्स बीन केप्ट बाय यू बिफोर लॉकिंग द डोर. सो बिफोर लॉकिंग द डोर, दैट इज द सेम सेंटेंस आई हैव टू पुट आफ्टर मेकिंग इनटू पैसिव. सो आई होप यू विल अंडरस्टैंड दिस थिंग वेरी क्लियरली, एंड थैंक यू वेरी मच टू लिसन मी केयरफुली. थैंक यू वेरी मच.